50, man.
Yeah.
What, you're gonna be selling them to somebody else?
Kind of
Yo, man. He's trying to cut in on business.
You got 50 there?
There you go.
They don't look like 50 to me.
Hey, man.
There's 50 there, man.
It's like six. Hey, what is this? Rip off.
No, you take more.
Come on, work more. All of
them. You got more, any?
He paid for me.
He paid for us. Yo, you gonna take some? Yeah. You sell them in school for us. Come on, take these. There, give me $10. Come on.
I don't have $10. I have $10.
Come on, take
them. Hey, wait a minute. You guys ripped me off.
A lot of money there.
You have people over, man. You'll be this popular.
Eight more.
Come on.
Eight more. Come on. You got $50 right there. 58. Let's go.
I just happen to have about 58 right here. Now you take them and you sell them in school, and you tell all the other kids.
You come around in the car.
You want to work for us? You want to work for us?
Sure, I'll work.
All right, you'll get free tickets. Four free tickets if you work for us. You come around back here to my establishment, and I'll get you some tickets, and you'll sell them for me in school, because I know you go to school.
Let's go, man. Let's go with some other people.
Come on.
Great, man. We're
looking up.
We
got a lot of money, man.
Man.
First thing we're gonna do when we get that money, all the money, the rest of it from the girl, we'll get a car.
We'll get a car.
And then we'll go get
some clothes.
Yeah,
man.
We'll get some decent clothes. And then we'll look for a house.
What do you want?
Then we'll go get a car.
What kind?
Let's get a big Cadillac.
Yeah.
Then we'll get a big white house. We'll get some suits. We'll go down to that school. We'll be raffling all.